John Letsinger was a professional football guard who played for one season in 1933. Letsinger was born on November 17, 1911 in Jacksonville, Indiana. In college, Letsinger played for the Purdue Boilermakers in West Lafayette, Indiana. Over one season, Letsinger played for the Pittsburgh Pirates. He passed away on January 31st, 2002 in Bloomington, Indiana.